Dear students, now we are going to simulate full wave rectifier using electric circuit studio. Application in the mobile, it is very easy to use. I have shared the simplest simulation of half wave rectifier with you, and earlier than that we had proved the KCL KVL using the same. Now we are going to see the full wave rectifier. Okay, so for full wave rectifier you will require a voltage source, four diodes and a load. I am taking resistive load, and as the I will get the output at positive as well as negative half cycle, but that output will not be pure DC, it will have ripples. So in order to reduce the ripples, I will use the capacitor as filter. So without wasting time, let us start. So I will require a voltage source, then I will require four diodes, so diode I will rotate this, and I want more such diodes, so I will copy and paste. So you can also take again the diode, but every time you need to rotate it, so you can use the copy paste option which is available over here. So you can select that component, then click on the copy and then click on paste, so you will get that component. Again I will take another component, and I will now join them using this wire option. I can zoom it so that the connection becomes easy. Okay. Now I require this capacitor, and I will require a resistor. I will rotate it, now I will join them using this wire. Starting point, ending point, it will get automatically connected. Now it's time to choose the values of parameters. Click on the voltage source, take the amplitude as 10 volt, sorry for the background voice, it is raining over here. Then go to the capacitor, take the capacitor of 100 microfarad. Now I will click on the resistor, I will go to the properties, and I will change the value of resistor to 100 ohm. So simple, we have put values. Now we have to check the output graphs and input graph. So input graph is across, or input voltage is across your voltage source. So click on that voltage source and click on the V12. Okay, I will zoom it a bit. Click on this V12. It will become red. Then go to the properties, check out these boxes, choose the cursor, do the same for your output V1 and check the boxes, cursor 2, and now run the simulation. So before that, we will require a ground. Without ground our simulation will not work. Yes, right. So this is your the red green colored waveform is your input voltage of 10 volt peak, and the red colored waveform is your output across the load resistance, and due to this capacitor you are getting the output like this. So you are getting the output nearly like the DC, because the function of your rectifier is to convert AC supply into DC. So here it serves the purpose. You can change the values of the resistor voltage online also. You can click on the component, go to the properties and change the values from 100 to, I can take 1000 ohm or 1k, and accordingly your graph will change. Okay, so you can also check ki if I change the values then what output I am getting. So this is all about your simulation of full wave rectifier. So do it and share the output to me. So thank you.